the track now is Beth Holder from Raleigh on that Farmall C.
And it's not moving your family.